catch that.
Well, yeah. Hopefully, it ought to be. He's famous.
What
for his
wine?
No, he's famous for movies, but he's crossed over.
So he's got a big vineyard up in California.
Yeah. But we're just hoping that it might be good.
You can buy a bottle from Brad Pitt's vineyard at Sam's.
Does Brad Pitt have a vineyard?
Yeah, there's a bottle.
Evidently, he does.
At Sam's Club. Or
is he from Springfield or something?
He is.
Yeah.
Crane.
I think he was born there. One of my friend's mom's was a nurse.
Grandma will have to read it to you.
Oh, it's a bottle of wine with wishes. Stars and
thank you.
Stars and
you're welcome.
This says.
Now I gotta drink a lot of wine. I opened one just.
I'll just
took a little bit out a couple days ago.
Well, there's no rush. It'll keep.
This should take you a couple days out.
Yeah. Annie has written, "Happy 98th birthday, we love you," from Annie. Grandpa,
I'm sure it looks nice on me.
"I love you to pieces," from Julie. Gary wrote, "Happy birthday, we love you," from Gary. And Henry and Rachel together wrote, "Happy birthday, Grandpa. We love celebrating with you. Love you."
Good.
Henry and Rachel.
Thank you for lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was a good lunch.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you.
It was good.
Very full.
Well, do you want to tell us now? I don't know, the happiest experience in your life, the best day in your life, the biggest surprise.
Some wise words.
Do you have anything you would like to say to the family?
No.
It's all okay. Been said.
Not a true Jackson at all. Come on.
Except I'm the most luckiest guy there is to have a family like this.
Yes.
Aw, we're
so
pretty lucky.
Yeah, we are.
A lot of envious glances around that dining room today. And why wouldn't it be?
Well, we're pretty lucky.
We
told a bunch of people
lucky
at church we were coming to your birthday. They all said to say hello.